During the halftime break, there was a shot for $250,000. The lucky lass was Sally. Here's her attempt to win 250. Well, she needs some coaching from the great Derek Rucker.
What? Oh, that's...
The insurance wasn't required. The money stays in the bank.